I love the song The Joker by Steve Miller, and it's really fun to play. You've got a G chord, and then you have a C chord, and a D chord. And I'm playing the C add 9, but all you have to do is just play those three chords, but you just add a couple little extra things, and you get a signature lick.